It's been a deadly tornado season, and many people who survived did so underground.
Yeah, now many people are getting prepared by having a shelter built, and manufacturers are struggling to keep up with the demand. 4029's Kelly Johnson has the story.
We all know the importance of getting to your safe spot during a storm, and one business is making it a lot easier for families.
These ended up in my yard and out here past my fence, so I got lucky it didn't hit the house.
Paul Lail remembers the fear he had during the last round of storms that included tornadoes.
They hit around us all the time here.
So he decided to make a change for him and his family by purchasing a storm shelter from American Storm Shelters in Sallisaw.
Peace of mind's worth something. And it seemed like the storms keep getting worse every year.
Those storms are what keeps the company in business and busy.
It's 3 months just to get everything that we have turned out. So we're constantly, we have a day crew and a night crew going.
They're so busy this year, in fact, they can't even keep up with their orders.
You know, we start out with so many built, stockpiled already during the winter. That's all we do is mass production. We are behind tremendously. We're probably 100 behind.
To many, this was the year to seal the deal and get the ultimate insurance policy.
Man can't put something up the good Lord can't take down. And Mother Nature can take it all down, so.
In Sallisaw, Kelly Johnson, 4029 News.
The Oklahoma-based business makes deliveries all over the country. They sell in different sizes meant to fit small families all the way up to shelters for corporations.